You're gonna get calls in anyway.
Yeah, I know. I'm so happy I'm safe here then. Otherwise, I would have
stopped. Frankie, please go to the diary room.
Otherwise, I would have stopped. You have such hairy legs, I don't even know what to do with it.
I feel like you deserve an award for winning today.
Yeah. Hayden, no. I'm gonna chop your legs off.
What?
Quiet. I do deserve an award. I deserve to eat normal food.
You also might deserve kid from Long Beach's lips on your lips.
Mm-mm, not alone like that.
I think so.
Mm-mm.
I think so.
No, Hayden. you go around kissing all the girls in this house, and I'm not dealing with
that. I have never. You think?
Yeah, I do. I think it's a possibility.
Are you serious?
Yeah, I do.
It's not at all.
Oh, you're so annoying. You seriously are so annoying. Like, some days I literally hate you. And some days I really like you.
What?
You piss me off all the time.
Why?
Because, okay, first off, that prank sucked.
That was a good prank.
That was a good prank.
You can't be mad at me for a good prank. We're in a prank war.
That was good. Fine. That was good.
I didn't think about the circumstances of today. I mean, it was just, we were pranking yesterday. So it was like...
Yeah, okay, fine.
Okay.
There's other times.
When do you hate me? What are the things that I do that make me you hate me?
I guess hate's a strong word. Just dislike.
No, but
dislike.
I know what you mean, but yeah.
What
days do you really hate me?
I've seen him, no. I don't know. But there are days.
When I'm with Victoria, does that make you mad?
No, it doesn't make me mad at all.
Okay.
Things that you freaking do.
Like inappropriateness and stuff?
No, I think that's funny.
Okay.
I just like laugh and walk the other way, but I don't know, maybe I don't dislike you that much.
You just get annoyed with me. I can see that. I'm pretty annoying sometimes.
No, not annoyed. Like if you weren't who you were, I wouldn't like you. Like if you weren't annoying and if you weren't... Your stupid, inappropriate sex jokes 24/7, which you could lay off those, honestly. And, yeah, pretty much you could lay off those, but, and I would still like you.
So that's
probably like you a little more.
All right.
But, I mean, if you weren't who you were, then I wouldn't like you. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
So it's not like that I think
you're not trying to change me.
I don't think that you're annoying.
No, I am, though. I know.
There's just some... No, but you're not to me. But there's some things that you do that I'm just like... Oh, my. But at the same time, I do think that you're very mature. I do think you're very mature for your age. I have to forget that you're, like, 18 and... don't really know.
18?
Whatever you are.
I'm, like, 26.
You're mature, but you're not. You're mature in life, which is good. You're down to earth. Right?
Yeah.
But when it comes to speaking,
yeah,
you're like the 14-year-old who just
says whatever he wants.
Yeah, he's trying to be like the class clown about sex jokes.
Okay, so it's the sex jokes. That's what it comes down to. That's the gist of what you're saying. All right, I'll cut back.
No, don't cut back. I don't want you to cut back.
Wait.
I don't want you to cut back. I think it's fine. I don't even remember what we're talking about. Oh, just saw sometimes you piss me off.
No, it would cure you being pissed off.
What?
A little bit of sugar. Wow.
Why did they run off? I wanted to look like you peed your pants.
I can see that's what you're trying to do.
Well, my glasses got steamed up.
Hmm?
My glasses got steamed up.
I know why they got steamed up.
You do know. Whatever.
I know why they got steamed up.
But anyways, change the topic. Or go scurry off like you always do.
Not true.
You're intimidated by an older woman, I get it. I am 1 year and...
All right, let's just cuddle for a little bit then.
I'm 1 year and 22 days older than you.
Wow, so cool. Wait, no? You're less than a year older than me.
Oh, I did it backwards. I'm really not stupid. I am smart sometimes.
You're, so 22...
Oh, yeah, because we're 21 at the same time.
345. You're 343 days older than me.
Oh, I like your intelligence, Hayden.
That's the one you like?
Yeah, I really like your intelligence. Mm-hmm. It's one of my favorite things about you. Because I thought you were not smart. I didn't... It's so funny. It's like, whatever. I'm like, dude, I really like Hayden. Like, I think I can trust him, but I don't think he knows what this game is, and I don't think I can talk game with him. He's just won't understand. That kills me. That kills me. This is nice of you.
No, come in.
Thanks, Victoria. You did really good. I couldn't really watch, but I saw you guys climbing up the
thing. Yes, Victoria. You did good. You did. You did work. Don't worry about it. You're still good.
Yeah, you're good. Yeah. You are. I hope. I don't know. This game is insane.
I'll talk with you in a little bit.
Yeah.
All right.
So awkward, dude. I feel like I'm like cuddling with her man. I feel bad.
You should feel bad.
I'm not competing with you with anybody.
I know.
I will figure out something else, some other. This sucks now. I was kind of comfortable. That'd be hilarious. I would laugh. Did you?
No. She's like my brother, y'all. Oh, gross.
I'm gonna ask her to make me some fried pickles.
Fried pigs? Like bobby pins and stuff.
I have like two. Get over it. One.
Sometimes it'd be like
when you insult. Have this mop of the hair, you have to. All right.
I think you're missing something.
What? What, Hayden? Oh, camera, you ain't getting nothing. You wish. person.
Thank you.